Yes. Yes. Yes, as you land, that's our fastest point. Yes. Yes. Arms coming, better arms.
Make something up right there. She remixed it.
Yes. Yes. Beautiful shape, guys. Yes, touch your teammates and make your legs together. There we go, easy. Yes.
Dude, what's up into that pool?
Yes. Okay, do me a favor. If you feel like you snapped down and you landed on this floor as fast and as hard as you possibly can, raise your hand. Oh, okay. I'm gonna show you, let me show you two things real fast. I'm just gonna do a normal power hurdle round up. It was decent. It was decent. I wouldn't want to really do anything out of that, maybe a top, but it was decent. Now watch the difference in my height as I go as fast and I power up in my landing. See the difference in my height? I didn't do any conditioning to go higher there. I mean, I didn't change my technique outside of the fact that I just attacked that one as opposed to just landing. Does that make sense? That right there is the difference between you standing in that corner and saying, oh my gosh, I hope I land this pass, or standing in that corner or anywhere on the floor and be like, I know I'm gonna land this pass. Got it? Let's go one more time.